Hello everyone, I'm Lucy Kiarie, a master's student of nematology at Ghent University. Today I will describe how we extract nematode from the root samples using the Baermann technique panel.
We start the setup of the Baermann funnel. We start by clamping at the bottom of the rubber tube. This is where the nematode will swim and settle, so ensure it is tightened. We pour some water at the funnel and ensure there is no dripping.